If you are using GeoMeet on your Windows computer and facing the GeoMeet app crash issue, then don't worry, in this video I'll show you several methods on how you can fix GeoMeet crashing on Windows 10. Method 1. Remove temporary Windows file. On your Windows computer, press Windows plus R and type %temp% and hit enter. Now select all and press Shift plus Delete button and hit enter. Then click on Yes to delete all these selected files. Click on the box of Do this for all current items and click on Skip. Now close the window and press Windows plus R, type temp and hit enter. Select all and press Shift plus Delete button and hit enter. Click on Skip and then refresh the window. Method 2. Restart your computer. Click on the Start menu and restart your computer. This could be an easy fix for your problem. Method 3. Re-registration Windows Store apps. Search for Windows PowerShell and run as administrator. Put in the command mentioned on the screen. The command also mentioned in the description box below. After this, restart your computer once again. Method 4. Uninstall and reinstall GeoMeet app. Click on Start menu and click on Settings. In Settings window, click on Apps. Then scroll down and click on GeoMeet app. And click on Install, then click on OK. Close the window and refresh. Then reinstall the GeoMeet app on your Windows computer. And that's all. Do try these methods to resolve your issue and don't forget to share your feedback in the comments. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.